Oh no. Problem resolved.
We're good. Okay, won't budge. Maybe there's a way down from this level? Yeah, that would make sense. Oh, there's a tinderbox up there. Got it. Okay, so apparently there's some explosions I can make. Excellent. Hello. Is this Cassie? Still nothing in here. I don't know. I think I'm missing something. Let me look at my notes. Oh, my oil's about to run out. Liquids are not. I think he's talking about these things. Oh, he is! Oh, I figured this. Okay. The valve is rusted shut. Oh, shit, I'm a genius. Got an explosive, boys. Okay, so now we can go back up. And just our sanity, okay. I think we're good to go to blow things up. It's gonna be great. Wait, no, I blow this door up, I think. No. Hint, don't stand too close to the blast when the explosive goes off. Do I have to prime it? I hope it doesn't explode when I walk up to this. Wait, do not set off the explosion. But how do I set off the explosion? Oh, wait, I just throw something at it. Explosion, boys. Alright, figured it out. A good place to be, Daniel. I'll be fine. I think it's not like when I pick up the totally didn't need to light that torch. That was a waste of a tinderbox. Can I, like, get the... Oh, no. I'm gonna pick up these rods. Watch. This game's predictable. I'm gonna pick up these rods. There's a monster. It's gonna come from here. And I'm gonna be forced to hide behind this box. That's my prediction. I'm gonna pick up the note first. I'm a fucking prophet. Dude, I just want to be not insane. It's so dark in here. Oh, hello, it's a spooky dude. Oh shit! Can I like go now? Leave me alone. Go. It's over there. I'm gonna move this way and fucking run for it. Alright! We're okay. Come on. Somebody got jam on the floor. Now the fountain's full of jam. Everything's full of jam. This sucks. Alright, let's just fix the machine. Okay. Circular flow. Oh, it tells me to turn it to steam rod. Flow controls. Cycle. Four phase amplitude. Four rods are in place. Okay. Please. We just start the machine now? Yeah, it works. Fucking jam. Hey, what's in the Dota update? I guess I can check it for myself later. Anything actually useful? I think I'm gonna be done after I... Dude, I'm actually getting murdered by this jam. I just wanna... Please! Okay. Down the elevator. Okay. added some particle effects. Stuff removed from the drop list. It's a vengeful spirit. Can move. Alright, we're moving. I think we're fine. I think we're fine.
Come this way. Responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Kinda wanna play Dota. Then again, I'm at this part. I've heard pretty bad things about this part, which could be entertaining. But I don't really know. Okay. Okay, I actually can't see shit in here. Great. Alright. Yeah, let's play some Dota, I think. I don't know if I'll stream it, though. So, give me, like, 10 minutes to wind things down, and then, I'll be on. This game's pretty good. I don't know if I finished it though. It'll be great. It's a good game. Spooky game. Spooky Halloween game. Makes sense. Alright. Thank you for watching. See you next time.